Welcome to Willow Spirit Productions with Jester, starring in Jester's house. This is his 15th day of the event calendar from BarkBox. Let's see what treat he gets today.
Day 15.
Over there. Yep. Looks like he gets a stick again, a chew stick. He's watching intently. Waiting for that treat. Drooling. 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 Yeah. Drooler. Yep. It's another chew stick. You want that treat, Jester? Of course. Gimme. Did you already finish? Look at all that drool. It's just dripping off of him. Jeez, dog. Drooler.
Drooler. Sit.
Get back up front, Jester.
Sit. Mommy's floor, sit.
Sit.
Mommy's floor, sit.
Jester. Sit.
Sit.
No, there's nothing on the floor. Come on, sit. Sit.
Sit.
Jeez, dog.
There you go.
Thank you. Good boy. Finally. Was that a good treat? Huh? You want to say hi to Grandma? Hi to all your fans. Of course, that was David mocking him. There, you got all the treats, silly
all
dog.
Of it, Jester.
Jester. Well, that was his 15th day of his event calendar from BarkBox. Come back tomorrow to see what treat he gets then. Jester, sit. He's got to stretch first. Jester, sit. Sit. Jester. She's going to sit in my seat.
You're supposed to sit in the seat, Mommy.
Good boy, I guess. You silly dog. No wonder everyone thinks you're cute. You want to say bye-bye?
You
want
to say bye-bye to everybody?
Bye-bye. I guess he's still not going to talk to us. Oof. Well, thank you for watching. We'll see y'all in the next one.